and B. Values is a course unique to the Honors College at FIU. It plunges students deep into the Miami art world, many of whom have had little to no exposure to art at all. A&V students choose 10 local artists and work with them to curate an art show within FIU's own Frost Art Museum. This year's exhibit featured an array of paintings, innovative sculptures, a video installation, and the strangest art piece of all. A statement about education, spanning the length of the museum's many glass windows, painted entirely with dead bugs.
I'm trying to write something, literally, with bugs. And Elmer's glue.
I'm preparing the material,
which is
as you know,
flies.
Organic materials.
Organic material.
I don't want to say nothing else. Some, well, you know, flies, glue.
At first you're like, oh, I'm just painting, but then you realize you're really painting like dead bugs.
After a while you get over the smell.
It's only a pet store. It's only a wet dog.
It's pretty gross. Should I change my answer?
I feel dirty. I feel dirty on the inside and the outside.
It's fun. It
smells like wet dog and poo.
Wet dog is good, yeah. Sounds about right.
Like, at first I was disgusted, and then, you know, I got really hungry.
No, it smells great. It smells like art and community and aesthetics and values, but mainly shit.
It's been tiring and fun and entertaining, and
we're trying to finish up. A lot of the
I've learned a lot.
It's abrasive.